Ricky, what are you doing out here? This, you're not supposed to be out here right now.
Why?
It's, we haven't started.
Oh.
Yeah. So you should go.
Ricky!
Huh?
Come on, come here.
Hey, Bert.
No, it's not your time yet.
Oh, okay.
Hi, I'm Mitch Smith, and welcome to The Big End. Today I have Ricky Earl, Jimmy James Earl, and Bert, and later this hour, Dr. Phil. Ever since Operation Dingo-Man came out in theaters 2 years ago, they have been an overnight sensation. Let's see a few clips.
She's been playing at her room on the strip for 10 years in Vegas. Every night she looks in the mirror and she only ages.
And it was the best moments I had. She was a good girl. Thank you all. I love you. I miss my old wife. She left me. But it'll all come back. Cause I'm Bert.
I started my own rap. It's about my shirt. Check it out. It's got a tie. Cause my name is Bert.
Sold. We got Bill's house.
It's the D. There's a D. You reach.
Come on in!
This camp chair is comfy.
Hey, Bert.
Hey, Dad. What's up? Long time no see, brother. Come on.
So, boy, how does it feel to be famous?
Well, I'm double time famous, you know, my records.
You are a country star.
I am a
country
star.
I listen to your music.
I've gotten a lot smarter. I still have the accent thingy, but, you know, still doing all that.
He's working on it.
Yeah.
I got a little dumber, I think. Yeah. I got beaten by a chicken. He picked me in the eye.
Bill,
here we are now.
Bill beat me in a tic-tac-toe. Next question.
So, Ricky, how does it feel making Operation Dingo Man?
How'd it feel? Is that what
you're doing? Yeah, I'm Ricky. You gotta bring me.
I'm just...
I'll bring me! Don't let me get the fish! Don't make me get the fish!
I'm just gonna find things up by you!
Okay. But it feels good to be done, you know? But, I mean, I missed the old times. But Bill, I know where Bill went.
I mean, it was a whole lot of fun.
Yeah, it was. But, I mean, where he broke his arm, that wasn't too fun, but...
Nuh-uh.
Especially not for him.
But the duct tape... making the case.
The duct tape didn't feel good on my own.
It was like, oh, God, I have a chicken.
The doctor fixed my brain damage. I got the 65.
They messed up.
And now he got some mean bullet.
Right back here.
Next question.
So, Jimmy James. How excited were you when you found out how much money the movie made?
I was real excited, because as soon as we got that money, I went and bought Dingo-Man and the house and just lame on.
Me, I put it all into being a country music star. My latest album coming out is Wait and Look For It at Walmart and HMV. My latest album is called...
Ain't Target, too.
My latest album is called Well, I Was Bed, My Child, My Wife Left Me. But then 3 years later, she came back, and we got married, and then we had a kid, another kid. But then I'm not sure if she's going to leave me again.
Oh, I like to hit my horse was a carriage. And
I feature in a song that he wrote.
Oh, he did.
We did kind of a duet, but not really. It was a country.
It was beautiful.
It was a country collaboration.
It was.
And well, I'll be sure to look for it.
People at home, it's $16.65, so go out and buy it. I'm doing autographs in... a bunch of malls.
Next question.
So, how was shaving?
I wasn't not fun. You see that? Did you see him, folks? Don't shave. It hurts me. I shave for you guys on the television, and not fun, man. I was bleeding all over the place. I had a devil man come lick it up. good fun.
Did you notice that I dyed in my hair since last time?
It looks good.
The people at the hair barber, they were like, you have beautiful hair, but I knew it was a lie.
I started my own duct tape place thing.
Company.
It's a duck where the duct
Next
tape.
Next question.
Duck where the duct tape. Look for it. $5.99.
Home hardware. So just
putting it on your painted walls.
So, Bert, how was your sudden jump into country music?
Well, when I got the money from the Holley Wood producers, they were like, we really like the way you acted. But then I told them that's not acting. That's everyday.
We do that.
Cast that shit on TV.
Go for it.
Shit that we do. But I really started listening to some country music, and I thought it was beautiful. They all have a story, usually about the wives leaving them, so that's why I jumped.
Well, more importantly, how does it feel?
How does it feel? Oh, and drinking. I got problems, that's why I became a country music star. And it solves a lot of problems for people. But how does it feel? It feels really good because a lot of people... Fuck off. It feels really good because a lot of people look up to me now. They look up to me because, you know, a lot of them have the same problems.
Next question.
Well, this question is sort of directed to all of you guys. How do you spend your money?
I will start with that. I told you all on TV on Operation Dingo-Man that I would be getting rats. And that's pretty much what I got for my money. That's what I got.
He got the checks.
A lot of rat. He got a big rat that's at least the size of two of our heads, right?
Yeah, it's like...
Oh, do they have names? Do you name them?
No, I eat them.
That rat got into the Life cereal. Oh.
Oh, that made some good gums, you fool.
How do you spend your money?
Me, personally, I buy rakes.
Dingo-Man.
Rakes is my...
Were kittens too much of a responsibility for you?
Yeah, a little bit. You know, feeding them. I got a Dingo-Man, so, you know, that's all we got to do. And this sound is pissing me off. But, yeah.
Shut up.
My turn. I spend my money on lots of duct tape. I'm quite the handyman. If you see my house, everything duct... It's not quite as nice as these. They're leather, but I just wrapped the whole thing in duct tape, and that's pretty much my house now. It's pretty big, 3 acres.
Could you be in your room?
Would you like me to sing on the show?
Go for it.
His shows ain't free. He even charged me $500 for a ticket.
Oh. Did you need
your payment?
I'll pay you.
Not too bad. I'm still not singing.
You have to give him like $4,000,000.
You're my best friend.
Why did you charge your friend?
Because I'm a cheap son of a bitch. You know that? I say it. Cheap son of a bitch. Right? Right? Do you mean it?
Yeah.
Right? Anyone who knows me, I'm a cheap son of a bitch.
No. That
is president's choice. The president, whoever it is, they got terrible choice.
Oh, yeah.
Terrible.
Yeah. I seen them buying cell phones at Safeway, and they is crap.
Crap.
Is crap, and he, oh
like,
man.
You know when you take a poo, and you look in the toilet, it's like that.
Okay, boys.
Well, thanks for having us on the show.
I'll talk to you backstage.
Nice to see you guys.
All right.
If you ever want me to perform sometime.
Come on, brother. Come on.
If you ever want me to perform sometime, call me.
Well, I'll call you in, so we can talk about your new CD.
Well, I'll come on again as myself, just a country star.
All right.
Okay. Yeah. Bye, folks.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, let's do a cheesy ending like that movie. Don't you forget about us. Don't you forget about us.